All right, neuroscience enthusiasts, strap on your thinking caps and prepare for a cerebral roller coaster ride through the electrifying world of AI-powered brain mapping. We're about to embark on a journey that'll make your neurons dance and your synapses sizzle. This isn't your run-of-the-mill brain scan. We're talking about a revolution that's turning neuroscience on its head faster than you can say cortical plasticity. Let's kick things off with a mind-bending fact. Your brain contains roughly 86 billion neurons, each connecting to thousands of others, creating a neural network more complex than all the stars in the Milky Way. Now, imagine trying to map this cosmic dance of consciousness with traditional tools. It's like trying to chart the Amazon rainforest with a magnifying glass and a notepad. Enter AI, stage left, ready to supercharge our understanding of the brain in ways that would make even Einstein's hair stand on end. Well, more than usual. Traditional brain mapping techniques like MRI and CT scans have been the workhorses of neuroscience for decades. But let's face it, they're about as cutting edge as a rotary phone in the age of smartphones. AI is transforming these old school tools into the neurological equivalent of a quantum computer. We're talking about resolution so fine you could almost see a thought forming. It's like upgrading from a flip phone to the latest iPhone, but for your brain. But hold on to your hippocampus, because enhanced imaging is just the appetizer in this feast of neural knowledge. AI is crunching data faster than a squirrel on espresso, analyzing brain images with a speed and accuracy that would make human researchers weep with joy and maybe a little professional envy. It's spotting patterns, detecting anomalies, and segmenting brain regions faster than you can say amygdala. This isn't just accelerating research, it's catapulting it into the stratosphere. And let's talk about predictive modeling, like having a crystal ball for your cortex. AI is creating models that can predict how your brain might change over time, factoring in everything from genetics to that extra slice of pizza you had last night. It's opening up new frontiers in understanding brain development, aging, and disease progression. Imagine catching Alzheimer's before you even misplace your car keys, or predicting a stroke before it happens. It's preventative medicine for your mind, powered by artificial intelligence. Now, let's dive into the real-world applications, because this isn't just theoretical mumbo-jumbo. It's revolutionizing neuroscience research and clinical practice as we speak. Researchers are uncovering new insights into brain function that are rewriting the textbooks faster than publishers can print them. We're talking about discoveries that are shedding light on the mysteries of consciousness, memory, and cognitive processes. It's like we've been fumbling around in the dark for centuries, and AI just flipped on the floodlights. In the clinical world, AI is becoming the neurosurgeon's new best friend. It's helping diagnose neurological disorders with a precision that makes traditional methods look like guesswork. Conditions like Parkinson's, multiple sclerosis, and even certain mental health disorders are being caught earlier and understood better thanks to our AI allies. It's like giving doctors a roadmap of each patient's unique neural landscape, complete with all the shortcuts, detours, and potholes. But wait, there's more. You infomercial voice. AI is ushering in the era of personalized brain medicine. Gone are the days of one-size-fits-all treatments. We're entering a world where therapies are tailored to your brain's unique quirks and features. It's like having a bespoke suit, but for your neurons. This personalized approach isn't just more effective. It's potentially revolutionizing how we treat everything from depression to epilepsy. The ethical considerations of AI and brain mapping are more tangled than a bowl of spaghetti. We're talking about data privacy issues that would make a cybersecurity expert break out in a cold sweat. Your brain map is like your neural fingerprint, unique, personal, and potentially more revealing than your browser history. We need to lock this data down tighter than Fort Knox, because the last thing we want is a black market for brain data. Imagine identity theft, but for your thoughts. And let's not forget about the potential for bias in AI algorithms. We need to ensure our digital brain mappers aren't playing favorites or perpetuating societal biases. The human brain is as diverse as humanity itself, and our AI tools need to reflect that. We're aiming for equal opportunity insight into all the wonderful weirdness of human cognition, not just the brains that fit a narrow definition of normal. But hold on to your neurons, because the future of AI and brain mapping is brighter than a supernova. We're on the cusp of real-time brain mapping. Imagine watching your thoughts light up your brain like a neural fireworks display. It's like having a live stream of your consciousness. Talk about the ultimate reality show. And the integration of multimodal data It's like AI is assembling a multidimensional jigsaw puzzle of your mind, piecing together everything from your genetic code to your latest tweet. This holistic approach could provide insights into the interplay between biology, environment, and behavior that we've only dreamed of until now. The potential for new discoveries is off the charts. AI's ability to process vast amounts of data and spot patterns could lead to breakthroughs we can't even imagine yet. Might uncover new biomarkers for diseases, understand the neural basis of creativity, or even crack the code of consciousness itself. It's like we're explorers setting sail for a new world, with AI as our ship, compass, and crew all rolled into one. And let's not overlook the impact on mental health. AI-driven brain mapping could revolutionize how we understand and treat conditions like depression, anxiety, and PTSD. We're talking about interventions tailored to your brain's unique wiring, catching mental health issues before they spiral, and maybe even predicting susceptibility to certain conditions. It's like giving therapists a crystal ball and a magic wand all in one. Education is another frontier ripe for an AI-powered brain mapping revolution. Imagine learning programs that adapt to the unique architecture of your brain. It's like having a tutor who knows exactly how your neurons like their information served. We could be looking at a future where "I'm just not good at math" becomes as outdated as a floppy disk. Of course, as we push the boundaries of brain science, we're bound to stumble into some pretty heavy philosophical territory. As we map the brain in ever greater detail, questions about the nature of consciousness, free will, and personal identity are going to get very, well, brainy. It's like we're on a scientific journey that's veering into philosophical waters faster than you can say, "I think, therefore I am confused." But perhaps the most exciting aspect of all this is the unknown unknowns, the discoveries and applications we can't even conceive of yet. AI's ability to process vast amounts of data and make unexpected connections could lead us to insights that will make our current understanding of the brain look like phrenology. It's like we're standing on the shore of a vast ocean of knowledge, and AI is giving us the ability to not just swim, but to deep sea dive. There you have it, folks. A whirlwind tour through the mind-bending world of AI-powered brain mapping. We're standing on the brink of a neuroscientific revolution, where the mysteries of the mind are being unraveled at breakneck speed. The brain, that 3-pound universe sitting between our ears, is finally starting to give up its secrets, thanks to the relentless curiosity of science and the phenomenal power of AI. Are you ready to dive deeper into the ocean of your own consciousness? Can you imagine the possibilities that lie ahead? The future of neuroscience is being written in code, and it's a story more thrilling than any sci-fi novel. So keep your neurons firing, your curiosity blazing, and your mind wide open, because the greatest adventure in scientific history is happening right inside your head. And remember, see, in this brave new world of AI and neuroscience, the only limit is our imagination, and maybe the number of neurons we can cram into our skulls. So think big, dream wild, and get ready to rediscover yourself in ways you never thought possible. The future of brain science is here. It's AI-powered, and it's absolutely mind-blowing. Welcome to the revolution. Are you ready to blow your own mind?